The Thermaltake? The ASUS 360 or ID Cooling? Perhaps the Cooler Master or the Corsair Hydro H100? Which one should you buy? In this video, we will be looking at the top 5 water coolers for PCs available on the market today, and we'll tell you which one is best for you. We made this list based on our own opinions, research, and customer reviews. We've considered their quality, features, and values when narrowing down the best choices possible. If you want more information and updated pricing on the products mentioned, be sure to check the links in the description box below. So, here are the top 5 best water coolers for PCs. The 5th product on this list is the Corsair Hydro H100. The Hydro series has proven to be one of the market's best self-contained liquid cooling solutions over the last few years, and with good reason. Starting with the box, the H100 RGB comes in the standard yellow and black box that most of us are used to. On the back of the box, you'll find most of the features and some of the specs. Nonetheless, the multi-zone addressable RGB pump on the front of the box is probably the best part. It also comes with a safety and warranty guide, a QR code that takes you to the product page, 2 SP120 RGB Elite fans, screws, and brackets for mounting. You may think it's tedious to work on, but the installation is actually pretty simple, and you can get almost everything done without using a screwdriver. The H100 RGB pretty much does what it says it will do. During load, you can barely hear the pump or fan noise, which is great if you want a quiet build. When it comes to performance, the H100 RGB is so much better than other CPU coolers. It has a well-balanced performance. It works quietly and cools well enough, which is something that fans of silent builds will definitely appreciate. If you want better cooling performance, you can change the fan curve by hand. Its pros are, it has a 240mm high-density radiator for maximum cooling surface area and performance. It uses powerful pulse width modulation, making it easy to minimize noise or maximize performance, and it has a white LED-lit pump head that adds a touch of brilliance to any system build. However, the instruction manual is rather vague on the installation process. The Corsair Hydro Series H100 is a liquid CPU cooler with extreme performance that will help your system stay at its best even after many hours of use. Up next in 4th place is the ID Cooling PINKFLOW. If you want a more sleek and stylish design and don't like the standard black and white CPU coolers but need one, then the ID Cooling PINKFLOW is the perfect choice for you. It's a bright pink cooler that stands out, and if you have a white PC case, you'll love how the two look together. And it's not just the design that makes this water cooler stand out. It has 2 120mm fans for the best possible cooling. Also, the RPM is impressive, and the radiators get rid of heat fast, so the CPU doesn't get too hot even after hours of gaming or 3D modeling. We also found that the cooler is easy to set up. The 3-pin connector lets you connect it effortlessly to the motherboard, and the RPM changes automatically based on the CPU's needs. What's more, its pump is bigger than standard, and it moves the liquid quickly to improve the cooling. When it comes to looks, the RGB lighting looks great and can be controlled remotely. Additionally, we appreciated that even at high RPM, it is almost silent, so you won't have to worry about noise. Lastly, the build quality is excellent, so it feels sturdy enough to last a long time to come. Its pros are, it's very quiet, so you won't get distracted while gaming, its RGB lighting on the pump and fans are adjustable to match your PC build, and it effectively alters fan speed to meet your CPU's needs. However, its bigger fans might not fit in all PC cases, so checking the sizes is a must if you're going to get one of these. You should consider this unit from ID Cooling if you're looking for a stylish CPU cooler that's also very effective. Still haven't found a water cooler that meets your needs? Well, keep watching because we have more lined up for you. Meanwhile, if this is your first time visiting our channel, be sure to subscribe and hit the bell icon to receive notifications of our next videos. The third product on this list is the Cooler Master PL240. This next unit is the newest member of the famous Cooler Master line of CPU water cooling systems that arrive already set up. When going up against the intense competition, a redesigned copper head, better RGB effects, and more efficient fans are enough to beat many on the market. Another thing you should know about the new Master Liquid is that it has the second generation of addressable RGB lighting. You don't need any special drivers to use this feature. All newer motherboards come with the software you need. With this feature, users can control multiple RGB devices that are linked together with the right extension cable. Lastly, This water cooler has interconnecting air-balanced fan blades that are stronger and more stable, so they can run at high speed without wobbling. The angled inner rim of the fan frame lets in more air, and the space between the frame and the blades creates more air pressure. All in all, it's an excellent water cooler choice for any PC build. Its pros are, it has a high-speed motor with a ceramic bearing impeller that ensures water flows evenly into and out of the radiator for the best heat transfer. It includes a dual-loop pump RGB with independent lighting customization that allows you to express your visual creativity without sacrificing cooling capacity. And it has a 5-year warranty to ensure you are covered no matter what happens. However, the installation can be tricky, so you need to make sure you look up instructional videos before fitting it. The Cooler Master PL240 is a reliable all-in-one liquid cooler with stylish LED lighting that will work perfectly with any rig. The second product on this list is the Thermaltake TOUGHLIQUID Ultra. We love this next massive cooler with its customizable LCD display due to its sheer efficiency in reducing even overclocked CPUs to a normal temperature. The liquid cooler comes with mountings for all modern sockets, which are organized into individual bags, a 3-way PWM fan splitter cable, and a small tube of thermal paste are also included. Thermaltake includes the necessary micro USB to motherboard header cable to power the display. The TOUGHLIQUID Ultra 360 AIO's base is a different story. It houses the pump, which is powered by a fan header cable with a high RPM. The copper distribution plate is on one end, and on top is a circular display that can be rotated upright inside the system, as well as a micro USB port for power and data. Moreover, the 3 TUF Fan 12 turbo fans are made specifically with air pressure for radiators in mind, and they feel extremely sturdy and of high quality. Each fan comes with a sleeved PWM fan cable that can be connected directly to the motherboard or via a splitter cable. As an anti-vibration measure, each corner of the fans has a soft rubber cap, and a small aero diagram on the frame shows which way the fans spin and the air moves. These, along with the display, are unquestionably the two distinguishing features. So when you need ultimate cooling power, this is the way to go. Its pros are, its high quality and reliable pump enables maximum water circulation, keeping the copper plate continuously cool. It uses the new version of Thermaltake's TT RGB Plus patented software, providing more lighting effects and PC monitoring functions, and its base plate is large enough to accommodate all consumer CPUs and the pump spins at 3200 RPM. However, the included instructions are very limited, so if you've never built a PC before, you may have issues. The TOUGHLIQUID Ultra 360 is an outstanding choice if you want an incredibly capable cooler for an Intel or AMD-based gaming PC. Before we reveal number one, be sure to check out the description below for the newest deals on each of these items. And be sure to subscribe if you want to stay up to date on the best products on the market. Finally, our top water cooler for PCs is the ASUS ROG Ryujin 360. If you're planning a high-end build but aren't sure what good cooler to use, the ASUS ROG Ryujin 360 is here to help. Aside from being a high-quality product, the cooler has excellent thermal performance. It has an Azatec pump from the 7th generation, an embedded fan for the CPU socket, and Noctua industrial PPC radiator fans. The product can use these to harness both air and water to provide excellent cooling potential. Furthermore, because it has an LCD panel, it can display all of your system statistics as well as customizable graphics. As a result, the ROG Ryujin 2 becomes the heart of any system. Another reason this water cooler made the top of our list is its understated but eye-catching design. The Ryujin exudes a vibrant glow that highlights the CPU at the heart of your build, thanks to the Aura RGB lighting in dramatic slash patterns on the shroud. Moreover, the addition of the ASUS Aura Sync allows synchronized lighting effects with other Aura-enabled system components and external accessories. This means you have complete control over lighting across all compatible devices, allowing you to quickly and easily dial in the vibe you want to display. Finally, the ROG Ryujin is compatible with a wide range of Intel and AMD motherboard platforms, allowing you to pair it with your preferred processor. This is unquestionably everything you need to keep your PC cool. Its pros are, it features an embedded 1.77-inch live-colored OLED that displays useful system information, including temperatures, voltages, fan speeds or frequencies. It has components that dramatically reduce temperatures for improved performance and stability. It uses industrial-grade Noctua IPPC 2000 PWM fans on the radiator that deliver high performance while being extremely quiet, and its coating pump cover accentuates the modern aesthetics. However, its 360mm radiator means it's more suited to large tower PCs. The ROG Ryujin 360 is a really cool piece of hardware, and it's best for those looking for a high-performance cooler that does more than just flash a bunch of LEDs on and off. That's all for now. Thanks for watching. If we helped you out in any way, please hit the like and subscribe button. We'll see you guys in the next videos.